Certainty from surely not. Surely not, but I could make my focus a little nicer. Hey. It's me, your friend. Whether I know you personally, whether you're just staring at me on a screen, just know that I consider you a deep and personal. What's going on? Tell me about yourself. Fine, I guess I'll do the talking. How? Sometimes you can really feel when friendship is one-sided. I'm trying something called the ketogenic diet, except I'm not actually doing it fully, because I'm still gonna be a non-meat eater most of the time, except sushi. And I bet all you vegans and vegetarians out there are really hating me right now, because you're saying, fucking cop out. I would love to eat sushi, but I'm over here trying to save animals, trying to save the world little by little. You know what I have to say to you? I'm really proud of you. I'm really proud of you, and you're doing great things out there. But I have a very sensitive body. Hear me out. I have an incredibly sensitive body. Many days, if I don't get the right nutrients in my body, the right whatever, I wake up feeling like a real steaming pile. Okay? So, that's where we are. So I've been popping multivitamins like no other, eating the occasional fish, and also the occasional egg, because I'm not playing around with this iron, protein, omega-3 levels, okay? I'm just trying to do the best I can, as we all are. Okay, have you, someone that you love them today? If you haven't, I highly suggest you do. It's a great feeling. I love you. Goodbye. Oh, didn't turn that off. And can't find the button.